Hi everyone, so I'll be coloring this mandala design today that I drew myself actually, and yeah, I hope everybody enjoys. I don't know how I'm going to do this. I'm just going to freestyle it and see how that goes. Also, I'm using like new color pencils that I've never ever opened before. So yeah, these are a bit of an experiment. The quality is pretty good so far. I like them. I don't know what colors I want to go for. I'm like so indecisive. So this is actually kind of therapeutic. It's kind of fun. Once again, I'm like not entirely sure what I'm going for here. I'm just gonna freestyle it and do whatever I feel like looks good or will look good. Ooh, coloring is a little bit tiresome, especially if you're not used to it. Your like hands get tired. I'm definitely not used to it. Ooh, blue looks so cute. Oh my god. Should I? I want to. Oops. Oh well. I really hope it doesn't look super random and messy when I'm done, because that would be a super waste of my talents, because I used to do a lot of art back in school. Like, I used to draw and paint, and then university happened, and then I just didn't have time for doing fun, cool things that I used to before, and that's why this is kind of, it's really different to be coloring when you're in university, because you don't ever get to do things like this. It's coming together, like, slowly. It probably looks super random right now, but I promise you, it'll look better when I'm done. I hope so. Very nice. So far, so good. I'm gonna do orange here. Ooh, see? Orange really complemented the pink and the green. Should I do orange here? Kinda want to, kinda don't. No, actually, I'm gonna do orange outside. Is that too bright? Oh my god. Thank you. purple.
Let me do purple here.
Back in the day, when I was like a lot younger, I used to be obsessed with purple, pink, and blue. I used to think that it was like the ultimate color combination. Like purple, pink, and blue, nobody could beat that. Like that was just, oh, like it was my favorite. Okay, maybe red was not the best idea because it doesn't really stand out here, but it's too late, so we're just gonna go with it. Yeah, probably should have picked a color that's brighter, but it's okay. Relaxing to watch somebody else color, as long as they're doing a good job, of course. I feel like it's missing red. Like I feel like I haven't used enough red. I don't know. I actually don't even know what it's missing, but I feel like it's missing something. I can't pinpoint what. Okay guys, so this is how we're looking so far. Really want to do purple. I hope this is a pretty purple. Okay, not bad. Some of the stuff, like the circles that I used for the mandala, I had to like freestyle. Because I didn't have anything in the house that was like the ideal circle for, like, you know, like the ideally sized circle for my design. So then I just had to freestyle it. And it's like pretty obvious in some places, while it's like less obvious in others, so. Thank you. Honestly, coloring is quite therapeutic, and I feel like indulging in it every once in a while is just good for you, to be honest. Like, I definitely think that. I'm pretty happy with how it looks. I'm still deciding if I should do something here or if I shouldn't, and I'm coming to the conclusion that maybe I should leave it. I don't know. The white does look kind of nice. And it doesn't look empty. It looks like complements the rest of the drawing. Would you look at that? It's cute, isn't it? Thank you.